Hey! Huh? You got me there! Got it.
Well, guess I'll get started.
Do what you can. Do what you can.
Do what you can. Do what you can.
Take you down! one!
Hello there. Ha!
They look really strong. I need food. I'll do what I can. Did my best. All right, I actually caught a fish. You look really strong. Here I go. I've gotta eat something.
Hey there. What do you think?
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
Oh.
Hello there. See you later.
probably shouldn't fly too far. Something.
No problem. Thank you so much.
Hmm.
No, this isn't the way. That was delicious!
You know, now that you're doing better, Gohan, you should really go see Master Roshi. I'm sure he's been worried sick about you.
Right. I'll go pay him a visit then.
You've had it rough for a long time now, so feel free to take it easy.
Will do! Thanks, Mom!
Once you're finished, you come straight back here, you hear me? You've got studying to do, young man.
Right! Yeah! I need to let everyone at Kame House know I'm all right. Okay. Thank you so much!
Later!
Hello! Hello!
This voice?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. This is King Kai, right?
That's right. Listen up, Goku's kid. I sense a great evil near you. Be on your guard.
Okay, I'll be careful. King Kai was right. I'm sensing some evil energy nearby.
Thank you.
I feel like I'm losing power! Before. Better be careful.
No!
Right. I think it's working. Looks like I beat them! No!
Greetings. Thank you.
Visiting big cities like this is really exciting! Oh no! I don't think so!
Thank you so much!
What now?
Yes!
Oh no!
Hey there!
Aww.
Stop!
Well, now.
Thanks!
Where Kami was.
Hello. Hey.
Hey there!
Quiet around here.
Welcome. Hey.
I think I can handle this! There's a village here?
Yeah!
pretty good, huh? I think I can handle this. I feel like I'm losing power! Take that! Here I go!
Hi, Master Roshi!
Well, if it isn't little Gohan, you're looking fit as a fiddle.
Yeah! Hey, where is everybody?
Oh, yeah, they're out looking for someone.
Someone?
Yes, Launch. She's the young woman that used to live here. No one's heard from her in quite some time now. She left here and went after Tien. But I was starting to worry she might have gotten herself mixed up in the fight against the Saiyans. So I asked Krillin and the others to go out looking for her in the area where the fight took place. But, well...
Did something happen?
Possibly. I just saw a young woman that looks a lot like Launch on a news report from West City. I'm waiting for Krillin and the others to get back so I can tell them to head there next.
Oh, well, I can go there, if you like.
Really? That'd be great! You can't miss her. She's got full-bodied, curly blue hair. A real beauty. Her outfit leaves little to the imagination. I can still picture her tank top, shorts, her curves. Just thinking about her is getting me all riled up. What else? Oh, yes, her personality. She's a very calm, sweet person.
Calm and sweet. Got it. Okay, I'm off to find her.
Remember, she's the young lady with the blue hair. She should be in West City. Wait, I feel like there's something else I should have told him about her. What was it?
Jerking me around.
Please, don't do this.
Let's see. Blue hair, same outfit that Master Roshi described. That's probably Lunch. Looks like she's arguing with some people.
You punks are messing with the wrong girl here. I said fork it over, so fork it over. You hear me?
Well, it's just...
What's going on?
Guess I'm just gonna have to pump you rats full of lead, then.
Uh-oh! Lunch is in trouble! Stop!
Huh?
Are you all right?
Oh, okay.
Who the hell are you? You're pretty tough for a pint-sized punk. You kinda sorta remind me of Goku.
Huh? Wait, how do you know my dad?
Huh? You're Goku's kid? What the hell are you doing here? These bozos stole my map, and I'm trying to get it back.
What? Did you really?
Well...
All right, that's it. Keep this dumb act up and bam! You're gonna get it!
I'm sorry. I guess I wasn't thinking.
Wait, so you're not Lunch?
What?
Jeez, I'm Lunch.
What? But I was told she has blue hair.
It's complicated, kid. Now shut the hell up and give me the stupid map!
think you can find it in your heart to forgive me?
Screw you! Get out of here before I send you packing myself! Bunch of no-good chumps. Whatever. At least I got my map back.
Sorry for butting in like that.
Whatever. I'm over it. As long as I got this map, I could finally figure out where he lives.
He?
He keeps jumping all over the place for his training. I've been chasing nothing but rumors till now.
Oh, I see.
Now this time, I'm gonna make sure he falls in love with me. Hold on tight, buddy, I'm coming for you!
Oh, there she goes. I guess I better head back and let Master Roshi know what happened. Somewhere.
Hmm? What are you talking about? Launch came back not too long ago.
Huh? Wait, but...
Oh, did someone call for me?
What?
Oh, you must be the boy Master Roshi's been talking about. You're Goku's son, right? It's a pleasure to meet you. My name's Launch.
You're Launch? But the woman I met before had blonde hair.
Oh, that's the other me. People tell me my personality changes whenever I sneeze. And my hair turns blonde, I guess.
Huh? Your personality changes?
Hard to believe, right? I think it might be some sort of condition I have.
That might actually be the best way to describe it.
Ah, I remember. That's what I forgot to tell you earlier. Sorry about that.
I really hope the other me didn't cause you too much trouble. She can be a bit harsh sometimes.
No. I'm just surprised to see you here, since she said something about going to look for someone.
Right. When I came to, I was near West City and I had no clue what was going on. And so I decided to come here.
I see.
Oh, I know. Why don't I cook something nice as a thank you for dealing with the other me? It's the least I could do. I've been wanting to try out a few recipes for a while now.
Yes, I think that's a great idea. We can all eat together.
Okay.
Hey!
Kind of nice living here again. As long as I don't sneeze, that is.
Having lunch here really livens the place up, don't you think? Yeah.
Okay. A bridge.
Thank you.
under the rock.
Right.
Right.
What? Ugh.
What? Let's see. Okay. Go for it. Okay. Check the map to see where I need to go. I think I might be hungry. I feel like I'm losing power.
I'm feeling the hunger.
Right. Glad I was able to help out. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey!
Hey!
My heavens!
Yeah.
No!
What? No way!
Hey!
No way!
Farewell.
Huh? What?
Oh, well.
Kay!
No!
Right! Okay.
You're looking as evil as ever. And you're looking as perverted as ever. We will see the revival of the Crane School, Tau Pai Pai.
Indeed, I'll have to hone my skills as an assassin.
Greetings.
I think I can handle this.
Thank you.
I think I can handle this. Hungry.
Let's get some grub.
I think I can handle this.
You're ready for a real challenge.
Hey.
Gohan, back already?
Yeah.
Gohan, back already?
Yeah.